On many an occasion, I've been camping in the Adirondacks, and one of my favorite periods is right at dusk, when the lake becomes absolutely glass-like. The sun is setting, but you can still see the silhouettes of trees, all these conical spires. Beautiful reflection on the water with the last few bits of sunlight, and then you hear the wail of a loon.